Let's go, Sean. Let's not mention it. Yeah. It's not much in it. I mean, if you're pretty good at drafting, you can use the disc and just keep getting sucked in every time the climb levels off a little bit. Marginal, sorry. Yeah, exactly. No, I don't know. Who are we missing? Jordan. Oh, Samuel. Samuel's just in Discord now, I think. I don't know if Jordan's on Discord yet. I hope so. Hi, guys. Good luck. Sprint starts at 2.2. That massacre's gone early. Oh, I didn't hear that. My earphones are a bit muffled. Oh, that's better. It's backed up a bit, isn't it? I'm just going FAL on this one. I don't want to kill myself, FTS. Wow, that's really backed off. Okay, ready, guys. 500 meters to go. Okay, go, go, go. Nice, nice. What you got? That was a lottery for FTS, that one. It was so bunched. Oh, Sam got four. Well done, Ty. I'll back up a bit, guys. Just get on the back of the main group. Be careful it doesn't stretch too much. 500 meters to the segment start. Get on the back. That's it, right to the back. Okay, back in, Sam. Move to the front, Sam. Right, back to the front. Yeah, I just started. Cheers, Steve. Stevie. There's always a fear, isn't there? Move up, Sam. Get to the front, guys, near the front. Thanks, Zebra. We get five marble up here, that'd be good. Well done, Matt. Keep me staying there. I can catch obliquely, I'm laughing. I think he had a dropout. Come on, boys. Oh. I'm right behind you, Zach. Oh, man. Watch out, Zach, we're coming. I think it's 15.8. I think. Yeah. 15.8. Zach, if we can catch Aaron, he's a hell of a time trialist. Just got to make that 4 second gap. It might be tough now. They're a big group. Oh, they're backing off a bit. If we roll over each other, we might be able to catch them. No, we're way back. Come on, boys, roll over me, roll over me. That's it, that's it. Come on, come on. One more should do it. Oh, we got him, we got him. Nice one, Zach. the rest now. At least we haven't got a sprint now. The heart rate down. Hi Klaus, we've just gone with Tron's or discs. Cheers, Whifty. Yeah, worked well that. Oh, we're stretched. I'll come back, I think. Oh, well done. Jordan's with you, Matt, I see. Nice. Oh. This wouldn't happen if we had SBP. We'd be still fighting on these segments. Kind of nice. The roll. Yeah, exactly. But if someone was in our SBP team group here, we'd have to. Would we battle them for a point? I don't know. Maybe. Try and sneak it. I certainly wouldn't be wasting too much energy. I mean, the thing is now we're all we can gain is 1 or 2 points, right? Because we're around the 40th mark, so not a lot to be gained now. As long as we don't get dropped, we stay away from the guys behind. Mind you, that group behind's motivated. Bloody hell. Come on, Aaron. I just hang in there, guys, hang in. Oh, he's on the gravel. Don't push it too hard up the castle. Come, I want to keep my I want to keep my FTS. No, I'm only joking. Do what you got to do. Oh man, that could be Ion's catching this bugger. Mind you, they were dropped on the first climb, so can't be great at climbing. Oh, dear me. Not good. Swifty, I'm useless at changing bikes. Takes me about 15 seconds. Well, see, I think that group might drop off again if they're not great at climbing the first time round. They've done their bit on the flat. Come on. Blue or green? Blue or green? Well done, Jordan. Matt, hang in there. Dirt starts at 21.1. Oh, you're on it already, aren't you? I think you are anyway. Oh dear, two handles there. All right, here we go. Here we go, Zach. 1.5k. Climbing. On dirt. See you later, Annabelle. Bye. Oh, that guy is bollocks. No way. Come on, boys. Well done, boys. Brilliant. Looks like the sprinter's got it. It's a shame we didn't finish on an uphill. Hey, well done, Jordan. Top 10, mate, in your first ZRL and an A1. Awesome, buddy. He's not on Discord, though, is he? So he can't hear. Yeah, oh yeah. Jordan 10th, Matt 12th. I think we did all right there. And my results haven't come up. Well, the first one, I didn't want to go full out on because, you know, I wouldn't have been any good for the second one. I think I came about fourth over the line. The second spin I did quite well because we all started from the back, so I think we did well on FTS. I think got second FTS and like fourth at the line again. But I was about 40th over Temple, or 50th even. I think I was 50th. I just about managed to catch Zach. How'd you get on, Donny? Nice one. Were you far behind us? You must have been behind us. Yeah. How did you get on, Sam? I didn't see Sam. You kind of... Is he still out there? Oof. Wow, that was tough, wasn't it? Yeah, it was good. We came through nicely there, Zach. I think we gained a few points and finish. Yeah, I think we gained about 5 points because we went from, well, I was at 50th and we both finished about around 35th. So, yeah, 5 points between us. Yeah. Was that FIF at FCS? Oh. I think you came, Jordan got ninth and Matt got sixth on the Temple Com FTS. That's on the FTS, yeah. Mind you, FA and FTS can be similar for that one because it's so long. Front group job. That wasn't bad, actually. It was good. Yeah. You off? That's a lie, mate. Here's the comment, Swifty Zebra. Steve, Klaus, here's Grant. We're just catching up on the messages. Yeah, just one long one, yeah. Good luck later on, Zebra. Yeah, I was thinking that. I was thinking Michael's gonna love it. yeah, I think the guys later on are gonna be really good because they're all, most of them are climbers. Dave, Mark, Mihail's gonna be interesting. And Valentin's got a pretty good VO2 as well. He does loads of 5.5, 5 minute efforts in most of his races. Were you in front of me and Zach, Sam? I couldn't see on the screen. Oh, okay, you were just behind us then, yeah.